Всем привет! It's Anastasia here, and you're on my playlist where I answer your questions that you have left in the comment section. Yeah, I decided to do one because it often happens that you can't find the answer to a question, and it would be really nice if someone could give a quick and straightforward answer. Grammar, vocabulary, ask anything you want about the Russian language, and I will try my best to give the best and the most straightforward explanation. Leave your questions in the comment section below. Okay, let me move a little bit here and leave some space on the right for comments. The first question was from Andreas Astrinakis, and he asks me to tell about the phrase «хоть бы». As it usually happens in the Russian language, the phrase «хоть бы» has several meanings, and some of them are pretty niche and outdated. So let's focus on those that you can really meet in modern Russian speech. And the first meaning that springs to my mind is this: I wish. Let me bring you some examples. Хоть бы коронавирус закончился, хоть бы границы снова открыли, хоть бы мы снова могли путешествовать, пожалуйста. In the comment section below, please share your wishes and desires in Russian with the phrase «хоть бы». And who knows, maybe they will soon become true. The next meaning of the phrase «хоть бы» is «at least». For example, «хоть бы позвонил». Or look how the customs service official from the white sand of the desert complains to his wife.
Опять ты мне эту игру поставила? Не могу я ее каждый день проклятую есть. Хоть бы хлеба достала.
Господи, да где же вы теперь найдешь-то?
In this meaning, хоть бы is an equivalent to the phrase хотя бы. For example, если вы не комментируете видео, то можете хотя бы поставить лайк. Or, что нужно попробовать хотя бы один раз в жизни? Huh, really? What could that be? Я хочу хотя бы один раз в жизни поехать в велопутешествие. Или я хочу хотя бы один раз в жизни полететь на воздушном шаре. And what do you want to do at least once in your life? Share in Russian in the comment section. That's all for now, and I'm waiting for your questions, answers and comments. As usual, I invite you to become one of my students. See you in the next videos. Пока-пока!